Let us continue with question number 5. Find the perimeters of first one, triangle ABE, and second one, rectangle BCDE. Whose perimeter is great? We have to find out perimeter of triangle as well as of rectangle. We have sides, we have length and breadth, and also sides. So perimeter of triangle ABC, for that we will need sides, means sum total of all the three sides. For first one it is 5/2, second one it is 2 integer 3/4, and for the last it is 3 integer 3/5. Okay. So we have mixed fractions over here. First of all, we will convert it into improper fraction. 4 2 sum gives 8, and 8 plus 3 will 8 will be 11. So 11/4. Next one, 5 3 sum 15, 15 plus 3 18, 18/5. So we have 5/2 plus 11/4 plus 18/5. LCM of 5, 4 and 2 is 20. So if we divide 20 by 2 and then multiply it with 5, we will get answer 50. Next one, 20 divided by 4 multiplied by 11 is equal to 55. Next one, 20 divided by 5 multiplied by 18 is equal to 70. Now if we add all these terms, we will get answer 177. 177 upon 20. As it is improper, we have to convert it into mix. Next one, perimeter of rectangle. Perimeter of rectangle's formula is 2 into bracket L plus 3. Now this is the rectangle for which length is 2 integer 3/4 and breadth is 7/6. We have to convert this mixed fraction into improper. We have done this over here, so we will write it as 11/4. 11/4 plus 7/6. Now LCM of 4 and 6 will be 12. 12 divided by 4 multiplied by 11 is equal to 33. 12 divided by 6 multiplied by 7 is equal to 14. 33 plus 14 is equal to 47. 47/12. Now 2 6s are 12. So answer will be 47/6, which can also be written as 7 integer 5/6. Next question. Sahil wants to put a picture in frame. It is 7 integer 3/5 wide. To fit in frame, it cannot be more than 7 integer 3/10 wide. How much it should be trimmed? It means we have a photo frame. We have a photo and also a photo frame. So the size of the photo is greater than the photo frame. So what we have to do is we have to cut the size. It means we have to trim it. We have to do it smaller. So let us start. We will do deduction for this. 7 integer 3/5, which is width of photo, minus 7 integer 3/10, which is width of photo frame. So first of all, we will convert this both into improper. 7 into 5 plus 3, which gives 38, and 7 into 10 plus 3, which gives 78. Denominators will remain as it is, 5 and 10. LCM of 5 and 10 will be 10. So 10 multiplied by 5, 10 divided by 5 multiplied by 38 is equal to 76, and 10 divided by 10 multiplied by 73 is equal to 73. 76 minus 73 is equal to 3/10. So this much we have to trim the foot. Question number 7. Ritu and